This video is initiated by Seth Vidya Mandir English High School for student of senior KG. My name is Mamta Bhatia from pre-primary Maharashtra State Board. Subject craft, topic house. Hello student, hope you all are enjoying your lockdown by doing homework, learning new things and keeping yourself healthy and fine. In this video, I will tell you all few things about house. Do you know there are many types of houses? They may be kaccha house and pakka house. Kaccha house are small hut generally found in villages. Pakka houses are stronger than kaccha house. Pakka house mostly found in cities. There are different types of houses, that is skyscraper, houseboat, bungalow, tent, igloo. So children, we are going to learn to make your beautiful house with the help of scrap paper. Let's begin. House. House. This is your craft paper. You can take any color craft paper. Fold a craft paper from left to right side. Crease well them. Unfold the craft paper. Now you all can see middle line. Now fold left side touch to the middle line. Press it softly. And from right side repeat the same way. And press it gently. This fold is called cupboard fold. Now fold the square in half from top to bottom edge. Crease well again. Now you can see the square. Now unfold the paper. You should be creating plus sign through the paper. See, you can see the plus sign. Yes. First fold the paper from top to middle. Press it gently. And repeat the same with the bottom. Do not open the fold. Press it gently. It will look like a small square. Now to make a roof, open the flaps in the top corner. Press them so corner extend out from both the sides. See, your house is ready. Now, you have to stick in drawing book. Take a glue and use it to stick the house. As I am showing you in this slide. Slowly, slowly you have to use the stick glue. And then stick it in the drawing book. Press it gently. Now, take a black marker pen or black sketch pen to draw two windows and one door. Children, please note, you all will try to make the house and stick in drawing book. Hope you all enjoyed and understood to make your beautiful house. Thank you, students. Have a nice day.